Johnson and Sammy.
Sure.
This is this rocky river here, Elmer Peterson's going over to his cottage. He's up there with them for the day. Where's your mother? Look how skinny she was. Phil and Lizzie, they got married. This is Phil and Lizzie's wedding. The door locked. Or Phil locked it. Well, this is next morning at Uncle Al's cabin, cottage. Going on up to Minneapolis now, or St. Paul. Up in Wisconsin, you know. Beaver Dam, I think this is. There's the hills. Mr. and Mrs. Hill. There's up, where Josie lives, up on top of the hill. And there goes the Zephyr by there again. I was on that year of them, and this is Walter Keeker. Both of these people are dead now, and we was up to their house one Sunday morning, see, and we took a picture of them. I worked with her in the watch factory, and that's her husband, Walter Keeker. That's up on Chicago Street Hill, just this side of the Washington School, picking up walnuts. Helen's taking the picture now, your ma was here. This is out at Trout Park. We went out there and went through the woods there. Took some pictures there. Probably 50 foot of film left yet. That's a car park. Either there's something wrong with a spring was sticking or something in the machine there, and it kind of shimmied. Well, there's Bill Seidel. He's dead too now. Kenny worked with him on the County Police Force squad car. Now there's my 35 coupe. There's Dickie Ranking, and that's Lil Ranking there, Dickie. I forgot who the other girl probably was married at first, we saw. That nice coat of paint that's got on it. 1935 coupe, Ford coupe. That's Lily there. That's Dickie. There's the Philip in here. That's the end of it.